Tonight, 11 cleaning up after the blizzard. The race now to clear the roads before the morning commute. Very cold start today. Tomorrow, some sub-zero wind chills in spots, plus watching some more snow potential this weekend.
Speeding in the snow and the dangerous consequences, the frightening crash caught on tape tonight on WBZ News at 11.